Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to look at how to remove the enhanced internet security feature that you get on AWS EC2 instances, that is Windows EC2 instances. So this enhanced security feature, you get it by default. So whenever you try to access the internet, it will ask you to give some sort of permission before you can access that particular website. To show you an example for this, so let me open up browser. So I'll open up Internet Explorer here. Now here, if I try to access, let's say, google.com, so here you can see this particular feature, so Internet Explorer enhanced security configuration is enabled, so you get this by default. Now here you can see here it is telling me I'm going to access these pages over a secure connection. When I click on OK, I will get this. So this is what you get. So by default, your content will be blocked. So it says content from the website listed below has been blocked by the enhanced security configuration. So this is what you get by default. So you can remove this particular security feature. So that is what we are going to do in this particular video. Now to do this, so let me just close all these things. Now here you can go to your start menu and click on server manager. Now once you click on server manager, you should get the page from where you should be able to make the changes to overcome this particular security feature. Now here you can click on local server. When you click on local server, here you will see this IE enhanced security configuration. So by default this is set to on. So this is what is blocking your contents over the internet. So what you can do is you can click on this on. So it will open up this particular tab. You can click on off, depending on you want it to be off only for the administrators or you want it to be do it for all the users. So let me do it for everybody. So off for administrators, off for users, and click on OK. So this is all you have to do. Now let me just close this and let me close this browser also. And now if I try to access the internet again, now you will see here caution, Internet Explorer enhanced security feature is not enabled. So you can see now the enhanced security configuration has been disabled, and now if I try to access google.com, I will not be prompted for anything. So this is how you remove the enhanced security configuration on Amazon EC2 Windows instances. And that's all for this particular video. So hope you find this video helpful. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comment section. And I'll be happy to respond back. Thank you. I'll see you in the next video.